Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. I'm Scorchy2, and we just got ourselves pretty close to where the Joker might be hiding. I stopped just shy of going through the door that's on the other side of this platform here, so let's get back to it. Yeah, remote claw on a jack-in-the-box nose. We're going in. I leveled up, and I believe I went for the shock glove thing. This one here, battery efficiency.
To the end of my little carnival ride. Unfortunately, you're supposed to be dead by now.
Oh, blah, blah, blah. Probably should have just gone through this door. I would have saved myself 2 minutes. But that's fine. Fine.
Thought you could hide from us, huh?
Please. Please don't.
Come on. Back to the bar.
Why are you doing...
Suck it, Trebek.
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
You need to put your hands down.
The bat ain't showing up. You alright if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look! I'm on TV! Hi, Ma!
Hey, Vicky! Come here, baby! Get a shot of this!
Hey, guys! Take down, fuck you.
You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, I gotta get out of the way. That hurts.
Take your time. I ain't going nowhere.
You can suck it. Oh, and I'll just pull your armor off. Boom! Oh, I lost a large combo because of that. Not fluid at all. Here you go! Boom! I do love shot gloves, they are awesome.
I need to hurry to the penthouse and stop the Joker.
Hello, you. Won't talk to me? Alright. You're not gonna talk to me? Alright. Where to, bro? Through this broken wall here. Makeshift wall is more like it. My, it's way up there. Going up. Up and in. This totel is fucked. Very fucked. I think this is where I'm gonna have to start having to be pretty quick with my,
I've never seen anything like this.
Cryptographically's.
These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Mm-hmm. Hack the device. No. Aha! Multiple passwords equals bullshit. Uh-oh!
Oh, you just couldn't wait till New Year's, huh? You guess the fireworks are going off early!
Oh no! Oh no! Boom.
Good Lord! I don't believe it. Tell me we're still getting this.
Yeah, we're still live.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from the Gotham Royal Hotel, where there has just been a massive explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter. Several armed men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have guns.
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante?
Could be.
Oh. One thing for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, Batman on live television.
Fuck you.
The clown's men are weak.
The clown's men are bullshit. Boom! Aww. Die. Aww, you got me. Hey. Hey, fucking dick. Damn it. Fuck. Fucking camera.
You are an insolent child.
No. Fuck you, asshole. Oh, now none of this shit's working. I'm gonna have to start over because there's a boss fight coming up and I'm not gonna get time to heal.
No escape.
And there we go. Okay, well, so much for fluid fighting, because every time I hit counter, it would not register.
I'm gonna need to find a new playmate.
Seems that's usually what happens to me.
So much fun, too!
Whenever I die.
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing's for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale signing off.
The Joker we fought on the main tour. These men under ours.
Damn it. Suck it.
Patience, mis hermanos. Let the bat
have. It's harder to get combos racked up with the shot gloves because your moves are more fluid than they normally are otherwise.
Let's do this.
Hey. Fuck you. And you too.
I need this.
Fuck off and die. You too. And you. Aw. You dildo. Panorama. Oh, I thought the boss fight was here. Never mind. Well, either way, fuck it. I made it. But, if we do get to the boss fight, it's gonna suck. So there's that.
Sir, I've just seen the explosion of the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice.
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
Yes, you do. You needed allies when you had that toxin floating through you.
I see the Joker's men here eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us.
And this he will not.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
Let's do this.
What is that?
Hello. Uh-oh. Oh, you're trying to get me, huh?
I lost it.
You're goddamn right you did. Probably gonna lose that perch now because that guy saw me, but whatever. That guy's wearing a heart rate monitor. Okay. That's gonna suck because now I'm not gonna be able to get across there without going around the other side. But get you up there.
Get me down before I lose consciousness.
Boom.
One of us got caught.
That's two down.
That took me by surprise. He cannot be everywhere at once. Keep looking.
Keep looking, you guys. Proximity mine. Going in.
It's time to prove ourselves as warriors.
All right. Where you at, bro? I don't want to go the other side. I won't do that. I want you guys to come over here. Somebody will come over here eventually. Come alone. Come on, come on, come on. There you are. I see you over there. Headed towards the stairs, but you're facing the wrong way. Wrong way. Face. Hello. Ah, now one comes over there. What a dill hole. What a dildo. I'll get you though, don't you worry. Not at all. Come on. Come on, shit. Oh, you're too far. How about this?
Oh, that!
Oh no!
What? That's it. Arm the proximity mines in the gargoyles.
Oh fuck! Uh-oh. Oh no, not my gargoyles. That stinks. Not at all. No, you don't. Gotta go. Where you guys at? Where you guys at? All of you at once. Look at this. Yeah, so it's got his heart rate monitor on. That's how he knows. I get you. This other fool.
Excuse me. I guess you weren't explicitly told that if you happen to see the man, you can fight back.
I hear a mine about to go off. That's probably not good. As soon as I was allowed to do this. Sorry, Mr. Skeleton.
Ran into 6-4. I'm on site at the Royal. Anyone have eyes for the bat? 6-4. He's on his way up to the penthouse to meet Psionic. Good. When they come down, we'll be ready for him. Get in position.
Excellent. All right, so now it looks like I have to hack my way in here. It's not even right. Sparing down. I don't know what the right code is. It's sundown. That's totally right. Splashdown. There it is. Has to be right. I'm totally not retarded. Not at all. Ding. Oh, look, access panel.
Nice of you to drop in. And just in time.
He's my parasol.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
Did you just take?
None. I think that was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
But this one isn't.
Punch! Hold on, I want to level up first. Damn it, Bane!
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
Oh,
that you've all been waiting for!
There's no fucking way he's gonna charge at me, and that's not good! And I believe you have to move out of the way. I don't think you can jump over him. Let's see what I have for upgrades at the present moment. Quick silent takedown, that's a good one. But I don't have this one yet. We need to get more gadgets first. Heavy capacite. Charge shot gloves more quickly than previously possible. Special bat takedown. Disarm and destroy. Like, these button combinations are sometimes a bitch to do, especially when you're in a second special combo token. If you keep the first token and continue to increase your multiplier, having two tokens allows you to perform any two special combo moves back to back, or to maintain focus mode even after performing one special combo move. All tokens are lost. Huh. I don't know if I want that one yet. Let's get the shock glove battery.
I present to you the death
Fuck
of
you.
Batman!
Ultra! Head-butted! Oh, he got me. Fuck you! Oh, shit.
This is not how I envisioned our battle.
Uh-oh.
I thought you would challenge me.
I'm doing really bad. Come on. God damn it. Fuck. There we go. You have to triple stun him or whatever. Uh-oh. Not Venom Bane. Take down. Yoink. Oh, counter. Not good at this. I will get you 9 times. Fuck you. Oh, he threw me out the window. What a hole.
I won't stand by and watch you kill yourself. I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
This right here is where it starts to get interesting. But you get a checkpoint.
We are as two titans, gods who battle for the soul of this city.
Guys,
hello. Can we move this along? This is the one you can't jump over.
Yes. Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Now that we have the shot gloves, we don't need to stun him. Aw.
I'm done with him. I'll be coming for you.
Fuck off. Oh, he's got Venom Bane going on here. Aw. Oh, he started too close to me. That's cheating. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Man, that's gonna kill me. I am going to be screwed.
Once more into the breach.
I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. If you're too close to him when he starts his little move, it's not good for you, because it's real hard to get out of the way.
Unsatisfying.
I know, because now I have to start over. But you get to start at the midpoint, so that's cool. Hey, you shit fuck.
I see there is still some fight left in you.
Fight me?
Yes.
Now eat a dick.
Get out of him!
His drone is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
I will. I'll do it 9 times.
All through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
Screw you.
When I'm done with you, I'll be coming for you, payaso loco.
Come on. Come on, shithead. Kick to the face. Now he's gonna try to hit me. Oh, fuck. Get out of the way. Yeah, knock your dumb friend over. He'll do that like 3 or 4 times, and then he'll try to jump on you. Shot gloves. Get him. Oh shit. I do not want this. Suck it, Trebek. Bane is a shithole. Aw, I counter. Fuck off. Oh, really? Is that we're gonna do this? Fuck you. It's gonna be a free hit. Oh, shit. No! Uh-oh. What's he doing?
You just ran out of time.
This rooftop's getting too hot.
Diving off to save the villain.
Oh, back for more, eh?
Now why? Why? Why would you do that? Newsflash! I'm the one who's trying to kill you! Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Who? The Bat. Your partner.
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.